have dispelled the fog of deceptions, and so will see the end clearly.
Dr. Rachel!
Our drama has already been written. The rises and falls, the fear and doubt and pain. The restless god and I crafted the finale long ago. Only you, my loved ones, still refuse to play your appointed parts. You struggle in vain upon the stage that I have built. It saddens me that I must rewrite your lines for a far more tragic end. But at the least, you will be remembered. In this new mythos, you will be cast as villains. Traitors, vile and pathetic, who tried and failed to stop the coming of the dawn. The second creation.
Enough already! Give Julius back!
Please, your sweet words and strong voices are wasted on him. Julius is mine, as he always has been. Behold, how he heeds his mistress now. Come, Julius. It's time to wake up. Let free the shadow upon these skies.
Julius! Hold on tight, Julius! You've got to fight! We won't let Dr. Rachel have you!
Captain, let's do it!
Together, Julius and I will see my spiral tree bear fruit. We need little else.
Broken. Only your sacrifice is required now. As Romeo fell, so must you all. Breathe life into my new world.
Your attack is in place. Enggak. Tau oh, si Papa kayaknya udah naruh dah. Kalau di sini enggak ada. Di kamar. Di kamar. Di kertas juga. Di kertas. Itu kanan tempat tidur.
What is she doing?
They can't have you. They will never take away my Julius.
We must stop her. The singularity could tear open.
You.
Welcome back, Julius.
Nana. Captain, it's good to see you.
We can chat later, Julius. First, we gotta get you out of here. What do you say?
So what happened here?
Before the devouring apocalypse could break free, Rachel destroyed the core that held you. She wasn't herself. Not anymore. Tearing away the singularity would cause untold destruction. Or, so Rachel said. Devastation far beyond that of an apocalypse itself.
I see. That's why. My friends, I'm so sorry. If I'd been strong enough...
Julius... You're not alone anymore. We're strong now. We're strong together. Every one of us. And Romeo.
Yes. I'll follow wherever you lead, Captain. Everyone, are you ready?
Yeah!
It's about damn time!
Of course. I am ready to begin.
And me. Let's do it.
All right, Captain. At your command.
This light is Romeo's power. Now, as you wished. I no longer speak with the restless god. Here, there is only silence. In that quiet, I can sense your voices. For the first time, I feel some measure of peace. And serenity. It's wonderful. One final request. One last test for you all. One I know you will pass. Farewell and live, my blood, my loves, my children.
Ch 14-1, entering Oracle Cell Deactivation Zone. Switching to Auxiliary. All clear.
Remember, everyone, you've got less than 30 minutes in there. Proceed with the utmost caution. Over.
Understood.
Captain, do you know what happened? Where are we?
Whoa. You don't think we're dead, do you?
Maybe. Look, no armlets anymore. Feels good, huh?
No way! That's a sign! No! Oh, man, we're totally for sure dead now.
Well, you seem rather lively to me.
Julius! Libby! Wait. Does this mean we all died together?
No, I don't think so. This is our world, reborn after the apocalypse.
The apocalypse? You mean everyone in the Far East? The whole entire world's just been devoured?
Nana, take a look at the mountain in the distance. I'm almost certain it's formed of Oracle cells. Perhaps. Even the same cells that once formed the Spiral Tree.
So, you believe the devouring apocalypse was interrupted somehow?
Yes, in so many words. It's only a guess, but I think the power in Romeo's God Arc, his real power, must have changed the Oracle cells. It seems something far more gradual now. Not an apocalypse to devour, but slow. Like the shifting of the Earth's crust.
So we stopped it. All of this is over.
We think so. For the moment, at least, this devouring apocalypse is no threat to us. Its power has dissipated. All of this is Romeo.
Yeah, thanks for helping out, Romeo. You're always awesome.
Who could have known? I gotta hand it to the kid. That power, whatever it really is, managed to save this world. It's incredible.
Yeah, it's really amazing. It's perfect.
I couldn't have said it better. Such a beautiful world. Serene, lovely, bright. A place like this could be paradise.
Maybe our world was always like this before the Aragami arrived. Hundreds or thousands of years ago. Maybe every site held such hope.
Hey, guys! Look over there! A helicopter!
A search party. You think it's for us?
Time to go home. But first, I had a question to ask you.
Captain, I, Julius Visconti, wish to be reinstated as a member of the Blood Unit. For now and evermore. Will you still have me?
What the heck, you guys? You'd think you'd been gone or something.
It's impossible!
Oh, and, quick question. Where are we?
Romeo!
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 Hey,
Romeo!